If you were going to list the biggest threats to our modern way of life, would space junk be on your list? Because it probably should be. We have put thousands and thousands of objects into low Earth orbit. A lot of those things are no longer functional. Dead satellites break into pieces, usually because something hit it. Each of those small things is moving at tens of thousands of miles an hour. And the real threat is what we call a Kessler Cascade. A satellite gets shredded, turns into 10,000 little pieces of shrapnel. That shrapnel sweeps along in Earth orbit and hits other satellites, and they become waves of shrapnel. And eventually you have a whole wave of shrapnel rendering low Earth orbit completely unusable for any satellites. Those satellites that our society depends upon. It is a problem that has a number of potential solutions. Using lasers, bags to bag it up, harpoons to grab it and yank it out of low Earth orbit. And hopefully, we will never ever see a Kessler Cascade.